Welcome to SSC Online Audio Video Lesson. Myself, Rusi Banerjee from Seed Vidya Mandir English High School and Junior College. I'm a teacher of Standard 1st. Today my topic is of English text, Unit 6, Lesson number 3. And that is children buying things. So children, everybody listen carefully. It's a very interesting story. Soham and Reva are going to a shop with their parents. What a big shop. Mother wanted to buy something. Father wanted to buy something. How about you children? Do you want to buy something on your own? Here is money. Here is some money. You can use it to buy anything you like. Your mom and dad, Soham and Reva both are going, all are going for a shopping, okay, in a mall, a big mall. Mother want to buy something and father also want to buy something. So father told to Reva and Soham, children, how about you? Do you want to buy something? Like your, jab aap jaate ho kahin ghumne, tab aapko aapke papa poochte hai na. Okay, baby, do you want to buy something on your own? Here is the money. If you like anything, you can purchase it. Like the same. Shall we buy chocolates? Shall we buy crayons? Shall we buy toy? Please help us, mother. What should we buy? They both are confused. Okay, what to buy? Soham and Reva both are confused. Mother said, well, you can buy something that will finish up quickly, or you can buy something that will last long. You can buy something made by others, or you can buy things and make something yourself. You can buy anything. You can buy some chocolates if you want to buy some toys. You can buy toys also if you want to buy some crayons. If you want to buy something that you can make a handmade thing like chart papers, color crayons, gums. So mother had given them a suggested ideas. That's good idea. Let's buy things and make a new things with them. Soham and Reva pick up something. They went to the counter and they pick up something. What they pick up? Let's see. We want to buy this paper, glue and crawlers. How much is it? 95 rupees in all. Here is the money. 100 rupees. Thank you. I must give you 5 rupees back. Here it is. That's right. Thank you. So Soham and Reva went to the counter. They said, we want to buy this paper, glue and crayons to make something. And how much it cost? The shopkeeper says it cost around 95. So Soham and Reva gave to the shopkeeper 100 rupees. She returned back 5 rupees. That's right, children? Okay. So this is a very simple story. The simple story about Soham and Reva. They went to the mall to buy something. Let's do some activity. Here is the dictation words you have to write in your notebook. Book number 3. Shop. The first dictation word is shop. S-H-O-P. Shop. Money. M-O-N-E-Y. Money. Anything. A-N-Y-P-H-I-N-G. Anything. Finish. F-I-N-I-S-H. Finish. Idea. I-D-E-A. Idea. Paper. P-A-P-E-R. Paper. Counter. C-O-U-N-T-E-R. Counter. Children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. Children. Quickly. Q-U-I-C-K-L-Y. Quickly. So this, children, you have to write in your notebook 5 times. Okay. This is all from my side. See you on my next session. Till then, goodbye. And happy learning.